Hello everyone, welcome to my new video. Today I will show you how to configure the VRRP or the virtual router redundancy protocol in Juniper router. As you can see here, I have the lab in the I have two routers and I have two switch Cisco product, and we have two server and two hosts. So in this lab I will enable the virtual IP in the both side. As you can see, I have two networks, 10.0.0/24 and 11.0.0/24. First of all, need to configure the IPs in the routers. So let's start. So I will access to the VMX1. Okay. CLI and configure. After that, need to change the name, host name, for example, R1. Okay, run it. So the router run is change the name. Okay, after that, need to set interface Giga003 with unit 0, family inet address with 10.0.0/24. The same with interface Giga002 with address 11.0.0.1. Commit. When I check now, so run show interface stairs. So we have the 002, 11.0.1, and we have the 3 with 10.0.1. The same configuration with second router. CLI configure. With set system host name R2, commit, and also we put the interface, set interface with Giga003, unit 0 with family inet address with 10.0.0/24, and also the second one is 2. Okay, and 11.2 commit. So here we will check also show interface stairs. So here we have the 11.2 and 10.0.0.2. So now we need to configure the virtual IP with 10.0.0.100, okay, and 11.0.0.100 in both side. Okay, so let's start. Let's do access in the VMX. Okay, VMX1. I will put the set interface Giga003 with unit 0, family inet address is 10.0.0.1/24. With here we will need to mention the VRRP group. Okay, I will choose the group 1. Okay, and here we will put the virtual address as 10.0.0.100. okay, also I will give the priority because I will choose this router as the best way, or the best as the master router, and this is as the backup router. Okay, priority I will put it as 105. Okay, because by default is 100. Okay, also I will enable the preempt. Okay, enable the preempt, enter. Okay, so the same case with the 11 100. Okay, here 11, and also need to change the interface as the Giga002 for this interface. Okay, so enter and commit. Now if check the VRRP by using the show VRRP details. Okay, so here we have the two interface we enabled already, enabled the VRRP. As you can see, the interface is up by the group 1 and the state is transition. Okay, and this is, we have the VRRP mode is active. Okay, as you can see now, Now the state is changed to the master. The master, okay. So automatically, when we enable this router, the VRRP, without change the priority, so automatically will be the as the backup router. Okay, so we already finished with first router. Need to go in the second router in the same configuration. So the set interface Giga 0003 unit 0 and family inet address, I think 10002/24, and here we need to mention VRRP group 1, okay, and the virtual address is 10001, okay, and also we need to enable the preempt, okay, the same case with 11, okay, here we have the 11.2, and we have here change the address and commit. Now if checking, we will see this router as the backup router. Show, run show, VRRP details. Okay, so here we have the states is backup, okay. So here, so this is information about the, this is virtual IP. This is information about the master. The priority is 100, and also the master router is 11001 because this is 11002. So they give the information about which router is the master. Okay, so this is about how to configure the VRRP. So let's start to test. So first of all, need to give the addresses to these hosts. Okay. I will give the IP 10.0.0.10 and with the mask 2550, and here the gateway is not 10.0.0.1 or 10.0.0.2, so I will use the virtual IP at the 10.0.0.0.100. okay, the same also with second host 10.0.0.0.0, for example 20.25.255.255.0 with the gateway 10.0.0.100. okay, also with the servers I will give the same address as the IP 11.0.0.20.255.255.255.0, and we use the gateway as the virtual IP 100. okay, also the last one IP 11. Okay, and the mask 255.255.255. Okay, 0.11.0.0.100. Okay, so here need to test from this PC to this two server. Okay, these two server. So let's do access in the host. So here we have the address, the host with the address 10.0.0.10. I will ping to 11.0.0.20. So as you can see, the ping is successful. And also I need to ping also the second one, the 10. So ping also is successful. So here, if you check our configuration, we have this master, this router as a master, so here all the traffic will passing in this way, okay, in this way, okay, because this is as the router, this is as the master router, and this is as the backup router. So here need to disable this interface as shutdown. Okay, so I will shut down this interface Giga 003, and we will see if our traffic is swapped to the another way or not. As you can see here, so I will make the ping. Okay, ping here, ping 11.0.0.20-t. okay, so the ping is successful now. So I didn't shut down this interface. I will shut down this interface, and we will confirm if our traffic is swapped or not. So I will deactivate deactivate the interface giga 003. Okay, giga 0, deactivate the interface giga 003. Let's move them here. Units. Sorry. Deactivate interface giga 003. Okay, so here in the same way we will the ping we will see here. Okay, deactivate and commit. Look at commit now. Our traffic will swap it in the second way. So we will check it now. You can see now that our traffic didn't swap it in the another router. Instead, the router is changed as the master router. If you check now, show interface VRRP, show VRRP details. As you can see, is the master, but the traffic didn't pass because we have the VRRP in the other side. Okay, so what we will fix now, we will add the tracking interface by monitoring this interface and vice versa. Okay, so we need to enable the tracking in the both way. Okay, so how can do it? So let's start with VMX1. So I will do the same comment. Okay, so here the set interface from it, so here the same one. So have here we will use the set interface. Okay, giga for giga 003 with unit 0 family inet address. Okay, with address 10001/24. So here we mentioned VRRP group is 1, and here we will use the track. The track here I will mention the interface monitoring. So I will monitor this interface is the giga 002. Okay, the giga 002, and we will decrease the priority cost by 10. For example, here we have the 100 105 for the priority. After the priority cost, it will be 95 after for any issue in the any interface or in the interface giga 002. So I will enable here, and the same I will use it for the second interface. So here we have the giga 002, and here we have the 11. Okay, and here I will use the interface 003 for monitoring. So here I will commit. Okay, and here also in the second one VMX2, the same I will access the set interface giga 003. I am here in this router. Okay, unit 0 with family inet address. Inet address here is 10002/24. Okay, /24, and here I will track. So here, what's the issue here? 002. And the track. Ah, okay. The VRRP group. For with VRRP group, mention VRRP group is 1, and the track using the track interface. The interface is giga 002 with the cost or with the priority cost is 10, and the same. So I will also vice versa 002 with 1102, and here track with 4 giga 003 commit. So now if we checking now the ping now. So now the ping is successful. As you can see, it was in the timeout. Okay, so here our lab is successful. So here we need to confirm. So now we need to confirm. The VMX2 is still as the virtual IP. As the master router. Okay. is the master router, as you can see now. So here also the in the VMX one is Giga003 is down this interface. For checking now, run show interface stairs. Okay, 002, where is it? 003. As you can see, the 003, we don't have the IP. So now I need activate it again. Activate, activate interface Giga003 and commit. And if you checking now, our ping is successful also, and this VMX or router one change it to the master. We checking now, run show interface show VRRP detail. So as you can see here, now is the master. This is all about how to configure the VRRP or the virtual router redundancy protocol with changing the priority and also to activate the tracking. The tracking is very important in the VRRP. Thank you so much for your watching and consideration. See you in the next.